Actor Shahid Kapoor, who plays a dark and deadly character, Heather, in the forthcoming film with the same name, says, although he prepared for the character to his best, but this role made him feel inadequate as an actor.
This is one role which makes you feel very inadequate as an actor. Every day when I was on the set, the inherent feeling that I had was that I don't think I'm good enough to play this role. That's what I felt every day, and I used to keep running to everybody for reassurance, whether it's Vishal sir, or whether it's Pankaj, who's the cameraman of our film, to, you know, my co-actors. I'd keep asking them, do you think I got it right? Because it's that kind of role. So one prepared to whatever degree that one can, but it did make me feel inadequate, to be very honest.
Heather, directed by Vishal Bhardwaj, is an adaptation of Shakespeare's tragedy called Hamlet, and it is set in Kashmir. Meanwhile, Shahid, who even went bald for his character in the film, said that though he found it difficult to prepare for the role, all went easy with the support from his co-stars and, of course, the director Vishal Bhardwaj.
It's very difficult to prepare for the role. I had a lot of support from some fantastic actors, and that really helped me a lot. Being in the same frame with actors like Tabu Mam and KK and Irfan sir was a huge learning experience for me. It gave me a lot of confidence about the product that we're trying to create.
Heather also features Tabu, Irfan, KK Menon and Shraddha Kapoor. It is slated to release October 2nd. Sangeeta Tomar, IANS.